cross pass left in front for Hickey was just off the mark. Comes out to Crowley off right side. Currier shoots and scores! Josh Currier. Rather, that's Cory Vitarelli getting it going for the Wings early on the power play, and it is 6-5.
Credit on that play starts with Trevor Baptiste. That was such a key faceoff, being on the power play. Power play win. Look at Crowley, cross field pass. Vitarelli, one time catch. Look at him creeping down, one time catch. Quick stick beats Bouquet to that far pipe.
Retain possession. Here's Matisse, feeds it right side, they score! It's Vitarelli again, tucking it home, down low, and the Wings have opened up an 8-5 lead.
Keeping the ball hot, keeping it moving, finding the open man. Look at Matisse, crossfield pass, one-time catch and release by Vitarelli. Big shot, great look at it, Vitarelli. Catch, shot, goal. Vitarelli, his 201st goal.
Throwing things up high on the left, feeds it off, Vitarelli walking in, and he scores! The hat trick for Cory Vitarelli.
And the talent and skill of Cory Vitarelli takes his time, face dodge, reaches to that far pipe and buries it. Here it is, does he shoot from outside? No, walks in, face dodge, sets up Bouquet, jams it in that upper left-hand corner.